I know you want to ask me, well then tell me, how do I make my Diwali celebrations meaningful, significant? Think about these points His Grace Suvilas Das Prabhu has given us. First, instead of wearing a new dress, why not today on the day of Diwali, I change the way I address people. Second, instead of stuffing my stomach with sweets, why don't I give up the bitterness in my heart on the day of Diwali? Instead of cleaning an already clean house, why don't I work on cleaning my dirty mind and my dusty heart? Instead of bursting crackers, why don't I burst the pride in my mind, those lusty desires? Why don't I burst them today once and for all on this day of Diwali? Once you and I do this, Shri Ram will very quietly walk into our houses, our lives, our hearts, and then that day, our Diwali celebrations will become meaningful. That is the secret to a very meaningful Diwali celebration. Hare Krishna.